everybody. I'm Christine, and I'm one of the instructors here at Equilibrium Studio. I love to work out my triceps, so I'm going to give you a great, easy exercise that you can do at home. Take your hands, make sure they're facing your body, and just a little bit wider than your hips. If you're just starting out, you can keep those hips down and do it just here. If you're ready for some challenge, lift those hips up, engage those abs, use your glutes, and drop it down. Make sure your shoulders don't creep up into your ears. And you can add fun little pulses down and up. Try to do 10 of each. And remember, your body, your future.